I've been coming here for about 10 years now. Every time I get to play in this city, I have